my name is Gloria. This is my three girls, and Carolina, Anaí, and Jareli. I'm here to remind a lot of things happening in Holden. It was very funny. In I feel like in family all with coming up, different people at different place. And I feel like a community, an Hispanic community. The one thing I like too much is because the American people speak Spanish with us and we try to speak in English, is a way we can practice our English, and I feel good. So I don't know, when I went to Holden for the first time, she was a little baby. And one is experience, funny experience. She sleep, and we don't have a space for putting in the car, and we use a bag. and it's a fun.
La importancia de Holden para usted.
Para mí Holden fue una experiencia muy bonita y muy conveniente porque low income families. Uh-huh. Entonces para mí fue una bendición los años que pude ir porque yo no gano mucho dinero y cuando los primeros años que yo fui nos cobraban solamente $150 por familia. Para mí era un gusto ir porque con $150 ¿a dónde voy de vacaciones? Para nosotros, para las familias de bajo ingreso. Okay. Es una bendición poder disfrutar ese paraíso de la naturaleza, toda la calma, toda la belleza natural que hay allí. Es increíble, no tiene precio.
Qué linda está la mañana en que vengo a saludarte, bien. Venimos todos con gusto y placer a felicitarte. El día en que tú naciste, nacieron todos los buenos. Cantaron los ruiseñores, hojas, mines y flores, este día voy a adornar. Hoy por ser tu cumpleaños, te venimos a cantar. Saludar con la música del cielo. Volaron cuatro palomas por toditas las ciudades. Hoy por ser día de tu santo, te deseamos felicidades. Ya viene amaneciendo, ya la luz del día nos dio. Levántate de mañana, mira que ya amaneció.
So my name is Griselda, it's my daughter Aviana, my sister Alicia, my husband Pedro, and my son Julian.
We played a little ball today, yeah, with Julian.
So my sister and I have been going to Holden maybe over 10, 12 years. Mm-hmm. And then I slowly brought in my husband. He's been going for maybe 6, 7 years. And last year was the first year both of my children got to enjoy Holden with us.
So you two met after Holden's...
In high school.
You met in high school?
Yeah.
Where was that?
In White Swan.
In White Swan.
15 years ago.
We've been dating 15 years. Married 8.
Okay.
Yeah. I've known him my whole life.
Yeah. We started dating a week before she was born.
Yeah.
Okay. So, how old were you the first time you went to Holden?
I was 3 years old. Yeah. Whenever I was younger, I would always, like, look forward to going to Holden. That was, like, my only exciting part of the summer.
Uh-huh.
And, yeah.
And where are you at in your life now? What's going on?
I'm going to be a sophomore. I got into chamber orchestra this year. I'm doing color guard.
And at where?
At Davis,
right?
Yeah.
Wow. Uh-huh. Okay.
Yeah. And a lot has changed in my life since we first went to Holden. Back then, I was actually undocumented. And over, well, until now I'm a citizen with these little kids.
Okay.
But now I also work for the University of Washington.
Oh, yeah?
Data collection, so I go to child care and home care centers and do observations.
Cool. Okay.
Yeah, and when the first time I went to Holden, it was with her family, and yeah. It was a good time to go and relax. That's what I enjoy about it. I get to relax.
My life's
just so busy, and I'm a code enforcement officer right now. I went to the University of Washington. I graduated from Central Washington University. So it's been busy.
Yeah.
So.
What did you study?
I studied criminal justice.
Oh, yeah. Tell me about the work you do.
So I'm a code enforcement officer for the city of Yakima.
What does that mean?
I enforce the municipal codes for neighborhood conservation, building codes, and businesses.
Cool.
Mi nombre es Berta Cervantes. Yo me encargo de traer el grupo de Guapato, especialmente de trabajadores del campo, enfocada por los trabajadores del campo, para que tengan una semana de disfrute, de compartan los padres con sus hijos y los hijos disfruten a sus papás y disfruten una semana, y me enfoco en ellos para traerlos a Holden. Y esperamos que Holden nos dé nuevamente la oportunidad de traer a estas familias de trabajadoras del campo que puedan disfrutar de este lugar tan maravilloso que es Holden.
And, ¿cuántos años han viajado a Holden, Israel? ¿Todos?
15 años. 15 años.
12 años continuos.
Han sido 12 años continuos y ahorita ya tiene 3 años que pararon por los limpia de la mina, pero y ahora no se pudo ir por lo caro que se puso.
And when you first went to Holden, you were how old?
I was about 6-7 years old, first time I was, now 23.
And now you're going to have your last year in college?
Yeah.
Tell us about your college life.
I'll be a senior graduating from Eastern. I'm a marketing economic major.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What have been some of the highlights of your college experience?
Meeting new people, learning new things, learning about business that I was really into. Hopefully one day dream is to open a business, learn everything about it. So college is a good way to begin.
Okay. Does Holden have any experiences that influenced your life as a young man?
Yes, I think being up there with a lot of strangers when you first get up there, and then at the end they become one of your best friends. I think it learned me to interact with a lot of people in college, so just being up there and realize people are the one make the experience the best.
Porque me la están negando.
dale.
Uy, uy, uy. Dale,
dale, dale. Porque si no te
memorias y importancia de la semana.
Pues las memorias, se conoce mucha gente, la convivencia, el sentirse en familia, sentir como una gran familia para todos. Todas las talleres que hay, que muchas veces no aprovechamos, pero son muy buenos los talleres que hay. A mí me encanta ir a la cueva, cuando voy a Golden me encanta ir a la cueva. Metida ya,
no tuvo miedo de la cueva. No.
No. Y
y una vez en la en el nieve,
sí.
En la sled.
En la nieve. Esa vez de la nieve andábamos con. Pues usted nos enseñó a esquiar. Nos enseñó a esquiar. Y después estábamos caminando. Y yo me sumí en una, me sumí todo un pie, se me metió en la nieve y me quedé atorada, no me podía salir. Y Paco y Yasmin riendo de mí, riéndose de mí, pero es tan bonito cualquier época. Solamente hemos ido en el verano y dos ocasiones hemos ido a las posadas.
Holden, danos muchos, muchos dones, pero también nosotros traemos
parte de nuestra cultura. Yo pienso que tenemos el don del idioma, saber poder compartir. Tenemos, de mi parte, tengo la paciencia para enseñar a otras personas, ayudarles. Yo sé que yo no soy perfecta en el inglés, pero lo entiendo. Y me gusta ayudar a las personas cuando hacíamos el intercambio de ir a Holden, que era no obligación, pero era una opción practicar el idioma, el intercambio de idiomas. O sea, los americanos que quisieran hablar español, aprender español, y nosotros tratar de aprender más inglés.
Okay.
Era una de las partes más bonitas de sacar de nosotros el yo sí puedo comunicarme, sí lo puedo hacer. Y que me entiende.
Okay, let's continue in English. Let's go through the same question in English. What gifts do we bring to Holden that Holden can only experience with us?
I think so. The biggest thing is our culture, the exchange of too many things, like our food, las posadas, the way we live every day, the joy we live the life. I think so. It's for me. Probably I have a mistake, but. The Mexican people have a very good humor and doing chistes, jokes, and dancing or anything is fun for us. Like in every culture, I guess, but for us is the more we enjoy the life, it's good. Because, you know, for a Mexican, even the Day of the Dead, for us, is a party. So we don't care about the dead. We like the dead. The dead is our friend.
Yeah.
So